Halo, halo, tes, tes, 1, 2, 3, tes, tes, 1, 2, 3, 4, oke, let's go. Oke, kali ini tutorial how to build building and how to run building while under development, time or while under development unit or building. Yeah, how to guess good one, how to guess wrong. Let's see, there are difference. If you make sure you learn it or you will be failure in the game. It was fun. Let's see, I will show the replay. In this case, how to build wrong one, how to build the good one. And this one I'm using try to test Fox Rider. Yes, this is Fox Rider. Yeah, and using this unit menggunakan Fox Rider serigala. Mari kita gunakan serigala. Oke, okay, this is me, Miguel, this enemy. Oke, okay, let's go.
This is for mech tutorial, yeah. In this PvP. Let's see. If you don't put or place a building location as well, it was big failure. And you don't get efficient, you don't get gold, or you don't get wood as well. So let's see different efficient and inefficient. In the first time pada pertama kali awal-awal ini, gua akan buat bangunan yang se-efisien mungkin. And then in the late game, I will build the building with not efficient mode. Okay, no efficient. So you did not get any income. You did not get any resources. You not get any gold mine. You not get any lumber mine or anything else by doing like this. It can work to do yours. Your enemies is possible, or your allied in 2 versus 2 or 3 versus 3 or other mode. Look at this one. In the first time, let's build building properly. Okay, in half of time, maybe about 10 more than 10 couple minutes, yeah. I will make a wrong building. Setelah lebih dari 10 menit, gua akan buat bangunan yang salah. Ya apa? Ntar lihat aja. Gua percepat. I need to accelerate untuk lagi. Oke, and then let's build this one. It's up to you to build this one or build this one or build the lumber. Jadi buat apa dulu terserah. Cuma kalau paling ya, kalau mau buat perang ya buat pasukan ini, cuma resource-nya gak efisien. Tapi kalau mau resources more efficient, using this one first, and then this one, and then this one. Or also you pull this one, and then this one, and this one. It's up to you. Depend on the maps, enemies, and style of you play. You play early game or play late game. This is for play late game, using this one and this one late game. This one is for early game. Okay, untuk awal game. And then upgrade to HQ to level. And then let's see the enemies. Okay, enemies. Okay, little bit fast, but not fast. Okay, enemy. I see the enemies. Okay. And then let's focus the building. Yeah. and then gather the lumber and resources. Okay, I can craft the level 2 and then build the elf tree, and then build the sanctuary. Buat sanctuary ini sanctuary. Sanctuary ini elf building bangunan, building elf, ya.
Работа выполнена.
This is not fixed tutorial. It is a free tutorial, yeah, free. Because I wanna use my Fox Center, so I will like this one. When you try to training other troops, other units, your building will be different. Ketika Anda membuat apa ya? Membuat
pasukan.
Terus kalian nggak membuat Fox Rider. Bangunannya nggak kayak gini, beda lagi. Ini kebetulan buat in this case I'm try to producing the Fox Rider. Jadi ini memproduksi Fox Rider ini lagi. Jadi gua pakai. Nah, ini gua baru sadar. Now I'm notice that it's impossible to producing at the same time for Fox Rider.
So,
and then I build the outer building for Fox Rider with sanctuary and another sanctuary, 2 and 3 sanctuary. Okay, I thought Barra can produce, but not so sanctuary. Okay, let's go sanctuary production as well. And then yes, I'm upgraded castle to level 4. This is the max castle level max, sudah level 4 castle-nya 4. Oke, tinggal sekarang buat ini, buat food-nya ini. Ini food building-nya nih. Food building nih. For comment, yes. This food. Total number unit, total pasukan food-nya. Nah ini, this is I build wrong. Look at this one. I build wrong. Look at this one. Do you know what's wrong with that? Your income will slower. Look at this one. This is bugs or not? I don't know. This bug it can be applied to your opponent. Yes. You can do it like that to your opponent, and then you can. But not easier. You can also build on allies. But remember that, don't do that. No. It was wrong, very wrong, man. If you doing that like that, you will be kicked from the clan or alliance. Yeah, if you doing like that, you will be kicked from the clan or alliance by the officer or by the leader. Make sure you don't build like what you see here. Jangan build seperti ini. Kalau lo buat build seperti ini pada apa ya, kepada sekutu lo, teman lo, di 2 versus 2, 3 versus 3, in the 2 versus 2 and 3 versus 3, don't build like this one or you will be cut off. This is nonsense build, but let's try. I will show you how to trap the unit. It will work too. You can trap enemies when enemies gather to your home by doing like this one. Yes, but this is a trap for your building. Oh my god, look at this one. The income much lower and slower. Look at this one. The cost not increase as well. Before the cost was increased as well. Now very poorly slow down red to get refill as well. Look at this one, the gold is lower income. Now I'm picking up the gold. Sekarang gua ambil kotak gold ini sekarang. Nah, ketika gua bangunan model seperti ini, pendapatan ini, resource pendapatan gold-nya ini menurun, pendapatan gold-nya ini menurun, pendapatannya. Terus ini lambernya juga bisa menurun. Kalau lo apa ya buat bangunan tuh lo taruh sini ini buat bangunan udah lamber lo macet cuy beneran. Nah ini ada helikopter cuy atau kopter. This name is copter. So we can call it copter or helicopter. Let's call it helicopter then. Yes, helicopter. Okay, this unit cannot attack the helicopter. Let's try to attack with the wolf rider. Using the sword, man. This is the fox rider. No, fox rider cannot attack you. You are free, man. Okay, no problem. Anjir, musuhnya bisa free kayak gitu sih. Nyerang. Ah, ini pasukan akhir gua sudah produksi. Oke, akhirnya bisa ngasih. Oke, dan gua buat penjaga, buat jaga-jaga biar nggak kayak tadi ntar lembut pasukannya bisa hancur. Oke, langsung saja ini kita. Oke, I will show you again how to make very very wrong building. Yes, this is very wrong building. If you want to see the good building at the first replay, yeah, in the early minute, 1 until 3 minutes, yeah, this is for 1 or 3 or 5 minutes. It's for the very good building. And in this minute, in this late game, this is for the building, very very wrong. You are wrong, bro. Okay, no problem. Okay. Let's see. And then I will block this one. Yes, ini jangan dibuat kayak gini pun. Kalau lo block kayak gini dah, amat lo dah. Gak bisa ngapa-ngapain. Nah, ini gua kasih contoh. I'm give example. You can deny it, your building, but it harm course. It mean your building lost, man. But you can stop from. But you can start from early. Okay. Nah, look at this one. I'm blocked this. Imagine that. If that the enemies, it means your enemies trapped and then block with the building and enemies cannot run away except they destroy the building. Look at this one. I will make blockhead away, okay? Nah, after this, I'm the experiment, yeah. Ini gua lakukan eksperimen. Lurung, musuhnya sudah datang. Mari kita selamatkan bentengnya. Jangan sampai roboh bentengnya. Udah nyampe nyerang power musuhnya. Udah langsung aja kita pakai hero lagi musuhnya. Oke, gua nggak pakai hero gua. I'm not using hero. I'm just using fox rider currently. Oh, this I'm gonna to make tutorial about enemy is gonna rushing me. Okay, thank you very much. Defense pasual for you. Okay, pertahanan berhasil.
Сейчас построим. Готов устроить торнадо. Готов. Работа выполнена.
Нужен проводник темной силы.
Okay. And then. Okay. This build is can, but it's low, but not recommended. It's make your income shorter. Yes, make your income shorter. This is wrong building.
Nah,
this is wrong.
За дело.
I will show you how to make full wrong building. Look at this one. This is more very fully wrong, fully of full of wrong, man.
Сейчас построим. Работа выполнена. Готово. Готово.
Nah, this one is get trapped and jammed in this building, man. You cannot move away. Everything you build, something in here, cannot run away except you destroy the building or the night building as well. Oke. Jadi kurang lebih seperti itu cara membuat build yang salah, coy. Yang salah itu di akhir game, yang benar tuh di awal game tadi cara buildnya. How to build good and how to build wrong buildings in development time. Make sure you make in the first early good building, yeah. And look at the last in the middle of minute until the end of the game. I am built very wrong. Build wrong to upper wrong, and then build to very very wrong, and then build dropped unit. It's very harm your corpine and then plumber. Yes, this is very very weird. This is very very weird build, but I just show you, okay? It's featured, so don't forget it's featured. I don't know it's called bug or not, but I don't think it's bug, but let's call it bug or not, I don't know. Okay, have fun. Jadi tutorialnya kurang lebih seperti itu, bangunan yang salah dan benar. Kalau masih bingung, ya ulangi lagi. If you are still confused how to good and wrong building, you can replay from the first and until to the end, and then you will learn it. Okay, the summary is don't block your unit, don't block your building. You block your building, you end of your game. Okay, see ya, bye bye. I think this tutorial is enough. Kurang lebih seperti itu tutorialnya, sudah cukup. Okay, see ya. Sampai jumpa ya. See ya. Bye bye.